take me to places I've never known. When no.
Although I'm not married yet, I do know that marriage is an institution created by God, and it was created with bliss and happiness and also challenges, because people are challenging. But I say all this to say to the beautiful couple, I love you both dearly. I've gotten a great opportunity to get to know Sekou. Sasha is in great hands. He is the man that she has been praying for and waiting for, and I'm so happy that they are together. And I say this to say I want you both to experience marital bliss, but understand the storms are going to come. Stay equipped and prepared by drawing nearer to God so that he can heal you both in the power of love, and your marriage can withstand the test of time.
For you to make it better now, let me get myself together now. Let me sing my song. Wanna be alone. I know that when I listen, find what happiness is.
Be patient, bearing with one another in love, and make effort to keep the unity of the Spirit through the bond of peace. Their relationship is a testament to this verse, a portrait of this love, and allows each individual to shine in their own unique light while forging a straight path.
All that I've been wishing, I found what I've been missing. You were right here. So let me sing my song. Everything that you've taught me.
A toast to the beautiful journey Sekou and Sasha are embarking upon, and to love and support as their family and friends provide. Here's to Sekou and Sasha, two hearts united in love, walking side by side into their future. May your love be the cord of three strands, not quickly broken, and may God's grace continue to guide and bless you. To Sekou and Sasha, cheers.
The sun still shines. With you by my side, I'm not afraid. When I hear your name,
I, Sekou, take you, Sasha, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I could love you forever now.
I, Sasha, take you, Sekou, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you, in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
People of God, I present to you our newlywed couple, Sekou and Sasha, in the kitchen.
Sekou, my son, and Sasha, my daughter, you will discover along your journey summers of endless magic and the magic of endless summers. There may also be storms to weather and mountains to climb on occasions. But as long as you hold on to each other's hand and trust in the gift that you are to one another, the sun will never set on your love.
May you go forth and be blessed. May you both be full with wisdom, understanding, and a sound mind. Always desire discernment in your life. And whatever you're going through, put God first. And it's because of the love of God that you two stand here tonight.
Waiting my whole life to find someone like you. Find someone like you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I've been waiting my whole life to find someone like you. Find someone like you. Baby, I want this to last forever. Nothing's ever perfect, but you're perfect to me. Fuck being asleep, you're a dream, I need you. Though we got a past, I want you. And even
Even when it's bad, I love you. I've been waiting my whole life. Find someone like you. Find someone like you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I've been waiting my whole life. Find someone like you. Find someone like you.
Oh, baby, tell me.
Baby,
Sasha, you are truly a gift from God. I cannot tell you enough how I'm happy to call you my sister. I've witnessed your relationship grow over the years, the highs and the lows, and you guys are truly made for each other. The love you guys share between each other is truly something that a lifetime should experience. I thank you guys for showing me what true love is like, as well as sharing me the beautiful experience with all the hairs to the gig.
Find someone like you. Tell me, can we be?